What is happening, y'all? Welcome back to J Dirty Reacts. It's your boy J Dirty, where I might not be right, but I'm always real. Hey, I appreciate you guys coming back again today. We're gonna jump into a Billie Eilish song. Now, no hate to Billie and her brother Phineas at all. I only know them from the Howard Stern show, as I am a huge Stern junkie, and they've done the show a few times. Otherwise, I don't really know anything about this girl. I know she's huge. I know she just headlined Coachella, and my best friend loves her, and you know him and his whole family do. So I reached out and asked, hey, what would you think I should do with Billie? What's a good Billie Eilish song? He said, oh, this song called "Bury a Friend." So I'm not sure if by the end of this reaction, my friendship with that guy is over. I hope not, but you never know, because I don't really know what this recommendation is all about. But let's go ahead and check it out, man. As always, if you are new on the page, please like and subscribe. That way you can check out everything I'm doing. Like it to let your friends know what you are enjoying. And comment so I know if you are liking what the fuck we are doing here together. So, all right, y'all, without further ado, let's jump into it. Billie Eilish, "Bury a Friend," right here on J Dirty Reacts. Very ominous, very creepy. I like it. Waking up in like a studio apartment in New York.
Billy.
That's dope. So we're introduced to this video of a person in a shitty sleeping situation. Very, very empty apartment in a loud, crazy neighborhood with sirens. But no, what's worse than that would be the person who then lives underneath the shitty bed. I think we're getting somewhere with this.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
This chick is maybe dark. I legitimately don't know much about her at all. I remember years ago seeing a little part of a video where she was like eating spiders before I knew her name at all. But yeah, definitely it's dope. The beat's fucking sick. It's just very, you know, I don't want to say ominous. That's a fun word, but just kind of, man, don't cheat on her, bro.
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? Your pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about.
Got some The Shining vibes going on here. Maybe, I'm not sure if this is how Billie Eilish dances or if we're supposed to be being overtaken by something, perhaps.
The things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass. Staple your tongue. Bury a friend. Try to wake up.
I hate when people touch me. I hate when people touch my arm. I really hate when people touch my face. Man, I love art and I love everything. This is super fresh, but man, I am not that committed to my shit. Please don't touch my face.
Cannibal class. Killing the sun. Bury a friend. I wanna end me.
Oh no. Oh, so is she her friend? Is she her own friend? She wants to bury her old self to become the new Billie? Again, I know nothing about her, so I'm projecting like crazy and just guessing, but there we go.
I wanna end me. I wanna end me. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me?
Visually and aesthetically and for the sake of entertainment, this is amazing. Like, I love her videos. I'm going to say videos because from spider eating to this, I'm sure there is so very many steps along the way. This is sick, though.
What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? Fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
Keep you in the dark.
I hope that guy gets a featuring credit. Like, he's almost an amazing, like a segue into the next really depressing verse.
What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you.
With the black eyes, the I want to end me syringes. Now she's like, she's not moonwalking. She's just like spirit floating. I've got to assume the friend she's burying is her old self. I'm really stuck back on that. Let's keep going.
In the park, I'll be calm and collected. But we knew right from the start that you'd fall apart because I'm too expensive.
Here come the fucking touchers again.
There's something that shouldn't be said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now.
All right, that's super fresh, the way it like goes from one scene to the next. They like push her down almost like through the you know, borders that our brain wants to create and into the next scene. That was stupid fresh.
Watch this. You fall apart cause I'm too expensive.
I think that's so cool. Cut shots are fucking awesome. I don't know if that's what they're called, but that's what I call them, and that's stupid fresh.
Honestly, I thought that I would be.
I didn't even realize they did it three times. Oh, this is dope. And as we go down, we're dark on that first one. Let's go back up. It's dark when we start getting pushed down, but by the time she's done, you know, she's being lit up by a fucking pumpkin candle right now. So yeah, let's watch that one more time. So, you know, we're dark here, but that first room, I think.
But we knew right from the start that you,
I guess, this is still dark.
I'm too expensive. You talk about something that shouldn't be
crazy bright. Oh my god, we see her. Oh, now she's shoved into that dark room. And now down into like the fucking hallway. And now how about the dungeon?
Bury the hatchet or bury your friend
right now. Ooh, back with the syringes.
I owe God to sell my soul. Cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen.
This is so fresh.
Careful.
Step on the glass. Staple your tongue. Bury a friend. Try to wake up.
This is just insanity. Like, it's very, very twisted and dark. I'm not overly sure how much young children should be watching her, but on the same note, I mean, I was listening to Insane Clown Posse when I was 14. Fuck, I still do today, and I'm almost 40, so I guess I shouldn't judge too much, but this is this has a very dark undertone and even overtone, just a very fucking dark tone, but I like it. We're definitely going to keep going on some Billie Eilish. Oh, that's fucking crazy fresh. I like that greatly.
I wanna end me.
Yeah, I mean, her production on the song and the sound is insane. Her production on her video, whoever's doing this, if it's all done in-house, let me know in the comments, please, because if her and her brother are also doing this is fucking crazy. I've got to assume that that's not the case, because this is like a Hollywood-style horror movie music video. But yeah, it's just artistically, she's insane, and I think she's like in her mid-20s, maybe lower mid-20s. I'm not even sure. I know she's crazy young and crazy successful, so mad props to her for doing her shit and doing it for a while and doing it well.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know?
I mean, it's the angles, everything about this is fun. Adam's Family vibes, like so many just dark, twisted shits, you know? I like it.
Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
And especially the contacts, I dig that a lot. All All right, y'all. Well, hell yeah, that's Bury a Friend by Billie Eilish. She's insanely talented. Her voice is very unique. She's not a, so far in my experience, or my, you know, exposure, she's not a very big vocally, you know, pronouncing big singer, which is fine. Obviously, her style works, but we're going to keep checking out Billie Eilish right here on the channel because that was fucking fun. That was entertaining. And yeah, that was just dope as fuck. So hell yeah, please like and comment below. Let me know what you thought about that, what you'd like to see me do next from Billie Eilish, or rather yet anybody right here on the channel. My name is Jay Dirty for Jay Dirty Reacts. Again, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys. We'll see you next video. Peace out.
It's time to kick it off. Hey, yo, Jay Dirt, kick it off.
One time.
Yeah. It's time to kick it off. My man Cotton Joe, kick it off.
Two times.
Yeah.
It's time to kick it off. Big Drops gon' kick it off.
Three times.
Y'all suck. And we've been the boss. You want dope, we gon' break you off. Cause it's time.
Yo, the BDC is back and now it's time we dropping rhymes. We can wait another year, but we would still be on time. Cause you know the winner, boys are on the mic that we ain't